You're a racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
me. Like that. Wait.
Boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where we at? Financing?
Your heart last week could probably feel better by the weekend. Still remember that you're crazy screaming my name. The feeling deep down is good. I thought that I was dreaming when you said you loved me. The start of nothing, had no chance to breathe back.
Don't you hate it when you go to Ground and Pound and they don't have your smooth latte, and so you have to pull out your knife and chop off the waiter's hands?
Oh my God.
Don't you hate it when you go to Cool Beans
now, friend. I cannot pick up the phone. I will call you back sometime. Yes?
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Bob Helmo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my...
LOL, you suck Batman's dick! You're a waste of semen, bitch! Cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator. Ooh, slaughter time. I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Now you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. Take me where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job.
I said drive.
Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud. Well, you need some motivation? Drive.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out. The pain is getting worse.
Don't wanna see no dark. I need attendance from my nurse around the clock. Cause there's no prescription for me. She's the one, the only remedy.
don't look like the way to No Credit Alley to me.
Shit, man, with traffic and all, this way is fast.
Dumb move, kid.
Coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
We apologize for discovering this cool music before.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, smooth. I guess you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. My finger's on the trigger, dipshit, without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg.
Hey!
By the name of Simeon Yeterian.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yeterian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
Look out!
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Let's go!
What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this!
You think you could take me for a ride? You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy-ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend them while you got them.
Yeah, if you say so.
get my number. I don't really care.
Someone from somewhere out there, they're trying to. Soon maybe all of our gangster rap is gonna come from China, and then we'll get our mellow party jams from India. But for right now, we're keeping everything focused on the streets of Los Angeles. Weasel News.
Car carnage at
Pillbox
Hill.
An upsurge.
Richards
Majestic. As I find street maps sharing pics of you on the toilet.
A car dealership in Pillbox Hill was destroyed yesterday when a joyrider smashed into the showroom. Premium Deluxe Motorsports under investigation for loan scams and high interest rate financing, but the owner, Simeon Yatarian, assured police that this incident was purely an accident.
Isn't it time you refinance?
against your home? You can't take it with you. So what are you saving money for when you can spend it? There's nothing more American, more successful, more masculine than a big roll of cash to wave around. It says, well endowed. It says sophisticated. It says pragmatic. When you throw a wad of hundreds down, you own everyone in the room. And that's a fact. In this country, cash is king. So borrow some today. There's...
I'm not a victim anymore. Are you
insane? Fuck off!
Have you seen that whip on Faber shape? What a joke!
No doubt.
Mm-hmm.